You can't change history, but that doesn't mean you have to continue to celebrate it as well. One day in heaven, we will look around, all of us who have accepted Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior, we will look around, and I'm pretty sure that we would not be able to find a monument to Satan just because it's history. Drop the mic. I'm done.